Hello, I'm Jared, and I'm here today not with an experiment, but a demonstration to show you how to make a pinwheel that allows kids to write their notes about the wind cycle on a pinwheel. It's pretty neat. So you have this template, and that's what you'll have. You'll have a piece of construction paper, scissors, and a glue stick. And the easiest way to do this is to flip your template over and just coat it nicely with some glue. You want to make sure you get the edges. That's the most important part. You're going to see I'm going to do this quickly and then fill in. It doesn't have to be pretty. What's nice about this, not cutting it out ahead of time, is you make sure you get all the surface area covered. Smooth it out flat, and now I have it glued down. So all I have to do now is cut out following the lines. So I'm going to cut along here. I'm even using kid scissors because they're such a great invention. Cut along this edge, and I'm going to be left with a square, and then I'm almost there. Believe it or not, kids in fifth grade still need to practice fine motor skills. So now I'm left with a simple square. And all I'm going to do is cut down to the edges of that circle, but not cut that circle out. Stop at the circle, go down each corner cutting. And what's nice about this is just a little neat, unique way for the kids to take their notes and to be able to study from those notes. And it's a pinwheel, that's why it goes with the water cycle. Finish cutting and you're left with this. I'm almost there. All I'm gonna do is start on any corner and I'm gonna fold that corner into the circle, and you're gonna start to see the pinwheel take shape. So start on this corner, skip a corner, go to the next one, fold it down, skip a corner, go to the next one, fold it down, skip a corner, go to this one, fold it down, and after I fold them, you can see my pinwheel take shape. I can just put a little dab of glue on my circle, make sure they stick. What I'll do is end that with a piece of tape, and you have a pretty little pinwheel that allows your kids to take notes. Thanks for watching.